people are back in the world of ARK. Right then, today what we're going to do is we're going to get some silica pills, right. Oh dear me, right. I normally collect silica pills by going to beaver dams, but they haven't been giving them up so much. I mean, I've been getting a buttload of mushrooms and flowers and other things like that, but silica pills, eh, not so great. I've got another level, and I've got the quest platform. I've learnt the ingram, so I'm well shy of the silica pills I actually need. So the only other place to get them is into the deep. Right then, you can't go and craft a scuba tank in this world. Oh no, right. I'm on Primitive Plus, if you haven't noticed. That's why all the sort of buildings and things and cabinets are all different. So Primitive Plus means that you can't do tech stuff, like you can't do generators or fridges or things like that, you know, the advanced weaponry and stuff. You get some metal weapons, but not the guns and rifles and things like that. So we're going to have to go old school. Back in the day when ARK first came out, we had chowders. Basically, you made them in a cooking pot. The chowder we're going to make today is Lazarus Chowder. Now, that enables you to breathe underwater. I mean, the only other way is if you pumped your oxygen level. A lot of people tend to do that. But with Lazarus Chowder, yeah, you craft some of that and then consume it, and you can breathe. Well, you can't breathe, you can hold your breath for a long time underwater, which that means that we can explore the deep. And to speed things up of exploring as well, we're going to need a ride. So I'm going to tame up a megalodon. Now, for megalodons you need a spino egg kibble, and oh god, I'm not taming a spino because they are absolutely ridiculously long to tame. Even like the low level ones take absolutely ages. They burn through narcos, and yeah, the prime meats or even the kibble just only do a small amount. Well, they did. I don't know if they fixed it or not, but yeah, I don't feel like doing that. So I'm just going to tame it up on prime meat. Right, for Lazarus Chowder, what we need is cooked meat. We need some cooked meat. So, well, I've already got some, but yeah, you've noticed these, right? These are from the Raptor Claws drop. They're pretty much useless in Primitive Plus because if they get damaged, they need to be repaired or crafted on a Fabricator, which obviously we can't do in this world. So while I've got them, I might as well use them till they break or I lose them or whatever. I mean, I've got the option to go across to ARK Prime and get them done, but it's a lot of messing about. Anyway, so let's have a look in here. So we're not making Rex Egg Kibble no more, so we'll take that out. We'll leave the Longrass in because we're going to need that. We don't need fibre. We do need Mejos. Right, let's get this. Let's get this sorted. Right. First of all, let's dump cooked meat in. We need 9 cooked meat for 1 Lazarus Chowder, so we'll just, we've got plenty of slots, so we'll just chuck this in. We'll put the eggs in here, for now. And Savoroot, we need Savoroot next, and we need 5 Savoroot pair, so we've got that. Mejos, we're going to need 10 pair, so we'll take a goodly amount. We'll take some more Savoroot as well, and got Longrass, and we're going to need Narcos as well. So I've created some cabinets out here that I've put all me, because I've got bits and bobs all over the place, so I've put all me weapons and such like in this one, and I've got Narco arrows, because the only weapons really we've got in this is arrows. I know we do have like the flintlock rifles and things, we could make muskets, but I'm not really bothered with them just yet. Anyway, so we want Narcos, so I'll take some of them. You need 2 pair. I'll go over the list again, so just in case you can't keep up with my English and you don't understand what I'm saying. Well, which is 90% of the time anyway. Yeah, it's the, yeah. Transfer. Transfer. Now we do want to do that one. And transfer, and transfer, and transfer. So, we do have everything, I believe, for... We've got the long grass, yeah. Probably need a little bit more long grass, because you need 5 long grass as well. So I'll go and get some... Oh, I've... Did I get some more? Did I have some on me? No. Right, I'll go over to my green ass and get some more long grass. Yeah, a lot of people tend to forget that you can actually do the Lazarus Chowder. They just wait and hope to level up so they can get the scuba kit. But come here, sausage. You go back down there. Oh dear me, it's like a jungle in here. Savoroot, here we go. Lovely. We'll just take it all. We'll take it all because we can put it back in the preserving fridge or whatever it is. Close that. And we'll go across. Yeah, I'm going to get a Megalodon. Just for an underwater ride, basically. Come on, sausage. Transfer that over. Right, we need these now. So we'll put these on hot bars as normal. Because it makes it easier to load and unload. Once we get sorted. So I'll leave the recipe in the down link below or underneath the whatever you call it, the bit that nobody reads. This time you're gonna have to read it if you want to know. Right then, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. There we go. We're all full. And transfer that over. Transfer and light fire. So that's going to take 30 seconds to cook up. I'll cook a buttload. I don't know how long it actually lasts. I can't remember what the actual spoil times is. But it should be quite a while. And I think it lasts 10 minutes. Or is it half hour? It's been that long since I've actually made any. Because I too, once I got the level of scuba gear, I automatically relied on that. And when I came into Primitive Plus, my first thought was, how am I going to explore the deep? So it didn't occur to me till a bit later, thinking, hold on a minute, there is another way. There is another way. There's always a way in ARK. Narcos, yeah, we've got narcos in there. We've got cooked meat, badgers. Why is it not cooking? Why is it for not cooking? Do we need fibre? Do we need fibre? Oh, no, there it is. Right, so how long does that actually last? Oh, 4 hours. So, yeah, so we can just cook a load more up, really. Oh, there, we could put it in the fridge. Let's just see how long it lasts in that refrigerator thing. So we've got 4 hours, 59, say 5 hours. And then if we put it in this preserving doobry thing... Oh god, yeah. Yeah, that's gonna last for months. Months and months. Right. Right, guys, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cook a load of this up and I'm gonna take out, obviously, my Ascendant. No, it's not in that one, it's in this one. Ascendant crossbow. Oh, sausage, I've moved them, haven't I? They're out here. And again. Right, we want the Ascendant crossbow. And we're going to want narcos and trank arrows. We'll take 100. Yeah, we'll use that. Right then, guys. So all I got to do now is cook the rest of me Lazarus chowder. And then we can have a little... paddle out in the deep and go and get a shark, which shouldn't be too far. We shouldn't have too far to go. I'm not really bothered about the level. I'm not searching around for a super crazy high one, but always a high one would be nice. They're just basically just over there, over that away, near Batman Island. I've seen a load of them splashing about up there, so we should pretty get one fairly easy. Right there, guys. See you in a bit. Right then, guys. So we've got 10. Well, technically, we've got 11. So I think if we just put out fire, we'll stop that cooking for now. Next thing we're going to need to combat is the cold. Because we've only got scuba leggings, so the rest of us is going to be a little bit chilly. So we're going to whip up a curry. What do we need for that? We need longgrass. Yeah, so we'll leave that in. Rock carrot. Right. So we don't need Savoroot no more, so we'll transfer that out. We need Mejos. And we need these. Azul berries. So we'll transfer them, and we need a load of them. Same again, I'll leave a recipe for both the curry and the Lazarus Chowder in the bit below, so you can have a read at that if you like. And I'll just go through, once I start cooking it, all the ingredients for the said curry. Right then, so we need rock carrots. Right. Check the fridge. Always check the fridge first. Rock carrots. And we've got 77, and we need, should be enough there. Yeah, plenty enough. Right then, so we've got rock carrots. So we're doing there. And yeah, we need meats. So we even need more meat. So I might have to cook some more meat up. And now I've got plenty. Got plenty we have. I'll just stick a butt load in there. I'll probably make 10 curries. They're always handy to have, and hopefully they'll last as long as that. Water pots. Transfer. Is that all the water pots? So we've got long grass. We don't need raw meat. Yeah. Long grass, medjoos, cooked meat, azure berries. Yeah, that's it. That's the basic ingredients. Right, the quantities are. Hold on, let me just get this back in. Have we got one on zero? No, we haven't. Oh, God, stop pressing escape. And transfer that. And that. And I'm over. And light fire. Right, the quantities for the curry are, you need 5 longgrass pear, 5 rock carrots, 20 azul berries, 10 mejos, and 2 narcos. I don't know why I put cooked meat in there, because we don't need cooked meat. So yeah, we don't need cooked meat. So we'll take that out. There we go. So it's a vegetable curry. Transfer that as well. So just make sure that cooks up. So that's everything you need: longgrass, mejos, azul berries, narcos, water, and obviously you need water for everything. Come on then, this is a long 30 seconds, or is it? I mean, I can't remember if it's even longer for these sort of recipes. Anyway, let's just go over to the fridge. Make sure we can transfer everything. We'll put these back. So we'll put them back. We've already got one in here that we put. So we've got 11 on us. Meat, we can put that meat back. Also, the curry slows down your food consumption as well. So that's a good thing. And the effects last for 15 minutes. I think the chowder's the same as well. So we'll leave that for that. And we'll take some arrows with us. Oh yeah, we've already got arrows, so we'll just put them on there. Yeah, that's enough. Right then, curry, let's have a look. Aha, there we go. A spicy vegetarian dish that fills the body with comfort, warmth. Consume it to game, increase hypothermic insulation, and slow your food consumption. Effects last 15 minutes. Does it say, does it give us a thing on Lazarus Chowder? Yeah, 15 minutes. So it is, it's 15 minutes per. But when you're in the water, if you're on your ride, you can actually consume it again. So you don't need to surface to eat, but you do actually have to be on a saddle dino. Right then, so now I'm going to let that cook up, and we'll get a batch of that and a Lazarus Chowder, and then we'll go and get a Megalodon. Right, guys. Oh, see you in a bit. Right, guys. Our bike. I've got all my curries and all my Lazarus Chowder. I've got all that ready. And while that was doing, I went and fetched my raft, and I built myself a little, well, it's just a little temporary type thing that I'm going to go out on. So I'll just put a little platform on my raft for me guy, because he's going to need to go and get me some prime meat when we get the said shark. I've put a bed on there, well actually it is three beds stacked up on top of each other. Because, well, if anything happens, I can respawn back here. And obviously you get a cooldown time, but if you've got beds stacked on top of each other, then you can well, you can use it three times basically. A little preserving fridge that I've put my curries and my chowder in as well, so I've got that there. And just a little storage deal for my narcos and such like. So yeah, so that's the thing. So, I'm about all ready for my maiden voyage. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to float over that way, and we're going to pick a shark out. Right, guys. See you in a bit. Right, guys. We didn't really have to go that far, really, but there's a boatload of them. So we've got a level 40, and where are you? You're there. A level 125. A 40, and that's about it. So we've got our flippers on, so we're a bit more maneuverable now. I wonder if we can tease. Oh dear me, forgot my curry and me Lazarus Chowder. Right, let's go get this. I'm not cold, so I shouldn't need my curry. Lazarus Chowder, so use item. So there we go. So now we can pop underwater and we're not going to drown. So we've got that there. Right then, wizards. Which one do we want to get? It's you. Okay then. And everybody else is coming. And no, we don't want a crowd. We just want you. Come on, sausage. That's it. You just come over here. You just keep coming this way. Right then. Keep pulling back. No, we don't want your meat. Go sleep. Alright, go sleep. Yes, it's got to sleep. Right then, we need prime meat. I wonder if, are we strong enough to take one of these bad boys on? Oh god. Come on then. Over here, buddy. You want a nibble? What level are you first? Level 40, and level 40, mate boosted. Level 40. Come on then, sausage. Oh, come on then, fish pig. And, oh god, are we getting it? Oh, he's getting us. Are we getting it? I don't think we are. Oh yeah, we got it, level 40, but, oh dear me, we took a batter in. As elf took a batter in. Yeah, I see you, fish pig. You're only a level 15, but you're gonna kill us. Yes! Right then, can we harvest with this? There, we really want primes, don't we? Do they give up primes? I'm sure they do. I'm sure they do. But we ain't got a pickaxe. I know, well, let's go. Let's go out on me pterodon. So it's right below us. Right, where are you, sausage? Oh, you there? And we need some prime, buddy. And would you know, there is no prime. Just a little bit of prime will do. Aha! Right then, let's just get rid of some of this. Wait, let's just get drop that. We'll just drop all that fish. Bronte, what level are you? First of all. Ooh, 95. Do you think you can take it, buddy? Let's go. And let's go. And let's go. Ooh, look like, ooh, steady. Of course you can. Come on, sausage. Get in there. Get into that deep bit. Right between them ribs. That's it. Can't get you. Can't get you. Can't get me, sausage. Where are you going? You're going nowhere. Oh, it's running away. You've got to top run. Go, 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 go. I see three legs. Oh dear, it's taking a bit of what? Chomping. This is. No. Go, go, go. Yes. Fry meats. Fry meats. Lovely. Oh, that's going to be way too much. Right then. Back to us. Expedition. Right then, Sharky. Where are you? Aha. So there's his raft. What's that got? Oh, is that, I wonder what that was. It's a floating megalodon. Uh-huh, you land on there, buddy. Right then. Prime. So we'll take call. And, excuse me, come through. And, we'll transfer some of that over. Oh, we'll transfer some back. So we need to feed it on, obviously, some prime. Right then, are we safe? Sort of. Right, transfer. There you go. How's your topo doing? Pretty good. Right, we're gonna need some normal meat just for, I forgot about that. Excuse me, there we go. Normal fish meat just in case. Just in cases. That'll do. Right then, guys, so we've got that there, and yeah, so we can still float under the sea, relatively safe, and we can hold our breath, and we don't need scuba gear. Who needs scuba gear? Right then, see you in a bit. Right, guys, that's it. We've tamed the megalodon, so you can name it in the comments as you wish. Right then. So it turned out to be a level 186. Right then, buddy. Let's put this on you. So I did manage to get me a pickaxe and got some raw prime meat from some megalodons about, as well as some other ones that was in there as well. So I still got that. There was a few nasties floated about, so they had to be taken care of. They had to be dispensed with. Right then, so now we should be able to go into the deep. Right then, let's just go on here first, and excuse me, going through. So I need to take the remainder of those and those. Right then, do they, will they last longer on you? I bet they do. So that is 433, and oh yes. So we'll keep them on you, buddy, until we need. Right then, so now we can explore the deep, because we've never done this in the centre, and I've got no idea where silica pearls and things will be. So we ain't got a scuba mask or anything like that, so we'll have to deal with the murkiness of the waters as it is. But we can still explore. We don't want to go too crazy because everything's sort of kind of new. Oh, underwater things. What's this? It looks a flowing world. Is that a bubble? Oh, that's a bubble, is it? Now they're coming. Let's have a look. We've got into a world. Another underwater world. Wow, that's cool. Oh, Yeah, you can't come in here, buddy, can you? No. How do we get out? So we just pass it, we just float up there. Right. Anyway, let's get back to it. Silica pills is what we need. And so I would hunt round for some. Oh, well, here we go. Straight away. Right then, we don't need that. We need these bad boys. Oh, yes. All the pills. You just keep an eye out, buddy. I can see Donkey Steers above us. I don't think he's going to be interested. But there are. That little fella, he might be. I think he is, actually. Gotta take care of him. Yeah, get him. Get him. Get him. Black pills. Squirrely. God. We're only level 70. What's your melee like? Let's have a look at your melee. Hey, some more melee, sausage. Must be a level 120. Right, what are you wearing here? Harvest. Do we harvest black pearls with a pickaxe? I am not sure. I'm not sure. Yeah. 14. Right then. So, put that away. Pearls. Oh god, Mosasaur. Oh no, 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 no. We're not tackling that. Are you coming over this way, buddy? Oh god, now what? Oh, another one. Get away. There we go. Oh, six black pearls, you sausage. You should have let me take care of it. Mosasaur, you stop over there. I just want my pearls and I'll be on my way. Don't you worry about it. Right then, guys, so what I'm going to do is just going to keep harvesting. Oh god, you scared me then, sausage. Turn around, you get bonsai straight in my face. Anyway, so I'm going to keep harvesting and I'll see you back at base. See you in a bit. Right, guys, I'm back. Oh dear me, it's been a terrible disaster. I was foraging for pearls and I got attacked by a jellyfish, which basically rendered me unconscious. My shark was battling something else and I died. So I lost all my stuff. Anyway, so I managed to get the pearls and the black pearls. I've transferred everything across, but my ascendant ascendant hatchet gone, the ascendant crossbow gone, but never mind, I can craft another one because that is a blueprint, whereas the ascendant pick was an actual pickup, and I don't have a blueprint for that. Well, not in this world anyway. I could always go over to ARK Prime because I've got an ascendant blueprint from Santa in that world, but in this world I just picked one up and I've lost me sword as well, spyglass. Oh god, now what? Don't stand there, take it, take him out, take him, take him. Oh dear me, what are you doing? Oh, level 130. Anyway, so that was the thing, but I managed to spawn back on my bed and get me Megalodon, but I couldn't find my body. My body just disappeared. Oh, there's that Megalodon over there. So I've got me ghillie bottoms and me boots because I put them in this drawer, but all the rest of my armour has actually disappeared, and that was only standard type armour. So what else have I lost? Oh, I've lost my top hat, but I've got another one. Well, hello. Can I help you? There's something of yours on here. So yeah, so I'm a bit bummed about that. But anyway, so I did manage to get, obviously, me silica pearls. And we managed to explore the deep a little bit. So the Lazarus Chowder is basically, it gives you 15 minutes and it slows your oxygen level down. It doesn't completely stop it. but it slows it right down enough for you to have a good explore of the deep, you know, come up, get a breath and go back down. So you get a good 15 minutes of the Lazarus Chowder, and let's just get rid of these pills in here. So we'll dump them all in here. I picked up a pike as well, because I thought, well, if I'm going to go down and get my stuff back, I'm going to need some protection. So yeah, so that was the thing. So there we go. And crude oil, I've got 64. What next? Crude oil. Oh, I need to do my bridge as well. I'll just stick that in there for now. There we go, we'll top that, keep that topped up. Right there, guys. So well, there we are, butt naked. So some of the armor I can craft back and get back together, but other things like me flippers and me scuba pants, I've gone. They've gone forever now. Oh dear me. My first little adventure as well. Never mind you, the ocean is a dangerous place. Right guys, all that's left for me to do is to wave and see you in the next one. Ooh, I best get dressed, it's starting to snow now. Bye.